when you take that jump, you don't feel.
The race is 3,000 miles.
It's 4,900 k's roughly.
I think it's 3,000 miles.
Just over 3,000 miles.
I thought it was 1,000 miles. 3,000 miles.
I'm not doing it anymore. Screaming your
name. Cycle across America from Oceanside, California, through to Maryland. You go through 12 states, apparently 3 mountain ranges, and lots of desert, and it's going to be really hard.
There'll be a point where you just think, this is hard.
You've got to be really alert, so you'll be quite tired.
This is going to be really painful.
You know, you're going to go, why am I doing this?
And it's going to really push you. And that's the moment that I look forward to.
So we're doing it for a charity called EPCAT.
An amazing charity that really tries to stop child trafficking.
It's a great cause.
It links into the travel side because EPCAT looks to work with travel agents who could be potentially involved in, unbeknownstly, putting flights in place for trafficking children.
Yeah, such a terrible thing. And it's great to be able to contribute.
You know, hopefully raise a significant amount of money. And
we are hoping to raise $100,000, and I think we can do it.
It's going to be great to get the whole company behind it.
We've got 20,000 employees in the company.
So people can get involved by sponsoring us, by supporting us.
Friends, family, social media, suppliers. You name it, once they hear we're doing it. 100,000, I think it should be easy.
Support us, sponsor us.
Just a like on Facebook, say hello, talk to us about it, commiserate with us, donate money if you can.